guys, this is Hackney Salsa, and welcome to South Park the Fractured Butthole. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Ha ha! Fear not! For it is I, Captain Diabetes!
Captain Diabetes!
Yes! A mild-mannered gentleman with the power of diabetes at his control. I used to be a simple elementary school student, but then one day, a freak science accident turned my diabetes into superhuman strength. All right, sidekick, we're supposed to go investigate a girl who might know the location of the missing cat. Follow me.
Captain Diabetes.
Ready? Let's go, sidekick. Kyle's this way. I'm pretty much like Bruce Banner, a loner, hoping to one day cure my diabetes and yet knowing it means I'll no longer be able to fat crab.
You are nothing like Bruce Banner.
Fucking bitch! Let's see how you like this!
I am Captain Diabetes, and this is my faithful sidekick!
Oh, okay. Well, move out of the way, huh? I need to go buy some more beer.
I'm sorry, but Captain Diabetes cannot let you drive!
I'm fine to drive, okay? Get
that seems
here.
To be the officer problem.
Hey, give me my keys!
You are in no condition, sir!
I'm fine, okay? Look. I'm fine. Okay? Give me my keys, please.
I'll return them tomorrow.
Give me my fucking keys, you little shit!
Oh, great. Drunk Randy.
You think I can dance with this? Let's go!
Take care, sidekick. Even debilitated, this is a dangerous foe.
I'm not debilitated, I'm just... Hey, I almost spilled my drink!
Watch and learn, sidekick!
Okay,
Take it easy, you shit! Wait, why are we fighting again?
I've made a citizen request!
Whoa, how'd I end up over here?
Now, for Christ's sake. Wait, I have a better idea. Cerebral confusion!
I fucking hate all you guys right now.
Load.
I'm not even buzzed anymore. What do you say you just give me those keys?
No can do, Mr. Mark.
Fuck.
Stop him, sidekick.
And?
Why you gotta disrespect, bro?
Watch and learn, sidekick.
I'm not disrespecting, bro.
Let's do this, Diabetes, and whatever the fuck. I can't believe I did that without falling.
It's cerebral burn.
Take him down, sidekick.
Mental confusion.
Stan, is that you? Tell them to give me back my keys, son.
You're no match for Captain Diabetes and his crusty sidekick.
And?
Hey, what'd I do? Oh, hey, the wife needs me to pick up some vitamin and products, so please, please.
Like bubble bath?
Sure, whatever.
Go on, sidekick, kick their ass!
Mental shock!
How that stinks!
Ultimate ready.
I'll take care of this.
Sugar Land Rush.
We can all go to the store together. You drive.
I was there. Hang it all. This is for your own good, Mark. Get them, sidekick.
Mental. Shock.
I thought this was America! Isn't this America?
Diabetes, son!
And boom!
I'll get those keys right after this short little nap.
Good night, Mr. Marsh.
Victory! Let's get going.
Go on in. There's a shortcut through humankind space.
Hold on. Never mind.
Kyle's off on another mission right now. We're on our own, sidekick. It's up to us to...
Okay. Where's the shortcut? Oh, we gotta go upstairs.
The shortcut's up there in the attic. The coon gave us permission to use it. Sometimes, when I have too much sugar, I get really angry and strong.
Get going.
Just 1 second.
Please just call me Cerebral Burn.
This is humankind's secret base.
Looks
first
terrible.
Make me angry. The coon says it's because my mom farted when she gave birth to me, and that's why I have diabetes. I don't think that's why I have diabetes, though. I think it was a gift to help fight crime. The shortcut is
another yowie?
I don't have my own secret base, but if I did, at least I would clean it up before I knew I had super guests coming over. Well done, sidekick! This shortcut will take us right into the heart of downtown South Park. Come on, sidekick. Do not be afraid.
I'm not afraid. Though I am not a big fan of heights.
The fearless hero and his sidekick descend into the dark night, ready to strike down evil and bring peace to the city. You don't think people get diabetes because their mom farted during childbirth, do you? I feel like Coon made that up to make Captain Diabetes feel insecure about himself.
Well, it's working.
As you can see, sidekick, at nighttime, South Park is quite a different place. We've got to get into the town square.
Slap bass in a country music song? I'm out of here.
We've got to get into the temple, to the town square.
Best band in the fucking world.
They could have me if they wanted to.
Ah, great.
Back of the line, assholes.
Freebird.
My diabetic legs will do just the trick. Oh my God, here it comes. That's so much sugar.
Yeah. Ah, man. Over the toilet. I almost had to sneeze again. Ugh, my bad.
Here it is. Here's where we're going to find the girl. There are sure to be unsavory characters and lots of boobies inside. Come on, let's go inside.
Well, I'm happy about one of those things.
Hey, beat it, kids. 21 and over only.
Stand aside, citizen. It is I, Captain Diabetes. I must speak with the ladies inside.
Get out of here before I fucking throw you out.
Damn it.
What to do?
Hey, will you kids get out of here already?
That won't work.
There must be another way in somewhere.
My name is Ghost. This is Dr. D. Salsa, and welcome back to the Fractured But Whole.
Look at this, Sidekick. A way in. Great detective work, Sidekick. Now we just need a way up there. Over here, Sidekick. I have an idea. Oh, of course.
All right.
Stand aside, Sidekick.
I don't know, she's kind of short.
I like them short. You take the one with the speech impediment.
Come on, get some dances.
I was thinking we could just go in there and talk for a little while.
Yeah, first we get dances, then we talk.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God.
So, have you gentlemen ever had dances from a girl with a penis tattoo?
Hey, we didn't come back here to talk, baby.
Yeah, no talking until you finish grinding on our chubs.
Oh, all right. Okay, Sidekick, you know what this means.
Oh, sweet mother of pearl. I'm gonna regret this.
Don't forget to bring